Hi, today we're going to talk about the login logout application, also known as hot desking. The login logout application is a phone app from Sangoma, which allows users to control functions and settings directly from the screen of their phone. So there's no need to remember feature codes or access the admin panel of the phone system to make simple changes. Without phone apps, a user who switches offices or locations and expects to log into a different IP phone and have their extension details and preferences automatically assigned and ready for use will be sadly disappointed. They would need help from their IT admin to provision the phone, which requires time, ultimately delaying the user's productivity. The login logout application lets users log into any IP phone. When they do, all of their details and preferences and custom settings appear automatically, just as if they were using their regular desk phone. To start, you can see that we are currently logged into the phone. To log out, all you have to do is come up and push the login logout button, and then select logout and press select. The phone screen will change a few times, and now you can see that we are currently logged out. From here, when you go to log into a phone, you'll see two options. Login internal and login external. These are login templates that your administrator will set up. Typically, internal is if you are within your normal office building, just in a different room, and external being that you are away from your office and on a different IP address. For this example, we're going to choose login internal. Now we have to enter our extension and then a password that we have set up. And then hit done to log in. Again, the phone screen will change a few times, and now you can see that we are logged into the phone and our normal settings and preferences appear. So as you can see, the login logout application is really easy to use. It's perfect for mobile workers, call center staff, and anyone else who needs their desk phone to follow them wherever they go. Thanks for watching.